Good, good, good. What's going on here?
Oh yeah, I've seen you mixing some strange liquids in class before. But you know, I'm not bad at it either. But stars come out of your eyes every time you do it. You wouldn't have happened to have anything to do with the mysterious pink explosion that happened recently in the girls' bathroom, right? Well, we have to stay calm and make sure everything goes according to plan. That way nothing bad can happen to us, right?
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that.
Thanks.
Yeah, an ice cream factory, but some of them are poisonous. Don't forget, they probably tested their effects on animals. I imagine they replaced the workers with robots to keep their secrets safe as well. That way, they could do all kinds of crazy prohibited things.
I just hope the hamsters in the lab are okay. Too
looking.
Well, it's not the one in Spokane. Maybe further north? I hope we're not too far from home.
Ha ha, thanks!